Yeah, I just wanted to point out some really cool game design stuff that I've noticed in the new Doom game. So this is the start of mission 4, I believe. Right? And so you walk down here, and I'm about to go through here, right? And what's that? Oh, rockets? There's no enemy that shoots rockets. What's that?
Demonic presence.
Oh look, it's a new enemy. And I could identify that it was a new enemy without being hit by it. Game design right there. They introduced an enemy in a safe environment. Good job, guys.